Yeah.
Yeah.
Like this.
Like this.
I'ma drink this hen.
I'ma
keep this grin. But if you're looking in it closely, I'm trying to contain this beast within. I know some of y'all already knowing that I got a lot of cheese to spend, but that don't change the fact I go insane. I got a heap of sins. Please begin.
Please begin.
I saw the glitz in all of this when I was just shaped tall, and I pictured y'all in a wall to wall, but they all said I was
just.
But the people started calling us, and I'm balling tough after crawling rough, and I never thought of stuff was so enough. But the problem is now I got them here telling all these kids I'm the card, and they pumping up the volume and listening hard when I give my heart as it is. When I'm thinking I'm a boss in the biz, but I'm lost and I figure that I'm off in the lid, but they pay the cost when it is dark at the crib. Some say that if I tell them to hate, my people are at the gate ready for selling your fate. That is up for debate, cause when I make my music ain't no evil for Mr. Yates calling me a cult leader. I don't really know, but I'm off a show. He the wickedness coming from Monroe, vigor look at blow me, but the folks wanna so see us at the bottom with the devil, look around and it be no Nina. They say I lead them to evil like I was Jimmy Jones and feeding the people, not bleeding the steeple. The reason they seizing me ain't no decrease in my ego. My powers for good, I think, would I shrink if somebody took away how good I ink? But that would never happen. I'm making it with the rapping, but they want me to collapse, and when I could, I sink.
I hope I find what I'm looking for. Maybe I should drink just a little more. I'm fighting, but I'm losing. Feel like the author of confusion. Hear me. My rights and wrongs are questioning my life, and confusion seems to be my alibi. I'm feeling like I don't belong. Feel like I'm telling you to do wrong. Hear me.
She
feel like
I'm gonna make them hate me, cause I was